next to the man at 110 from Spencer Strider, Colonel Veteran Team, which was only one of two in the state of Iowa at the time. Girls wrestling. If it wasn't for these pioneers, Iowa girls.
See how much it's grown since then. It's great. You know, I'm super excited about our program here. I know our girls are excited about the program. I think the state seeing this.
Starting in 2018 and 19 with two girls and now with 16.
It's really going to open people's eyes. More girls are going to, more teams, more schools are going to try and get teams like this and stuff. Like, it's really good knowing that we're part of it.
I hope next year or my senior year gets sanctioned because it needs to happen.
This is huge for us girls. We've been waiting forever to like finally have a home meet where everyone can join and enjoy it.
Girls wrestling is here to stay.